write songs because he takes a look at historical stuff and he tries to weave all that into a great song. And those who aren't familiar with Hotspur, it's about Lord Henry or Harry Hotspur Percy at the time of Henry the Fourth, and when Henry the Fifth was just a prince. And his father and he had a disagreement with Henry the Fourth over some land and some money owed, and there was rebellion and stuff, and they fought. And this is a song about that. Squire, bring my armor, my sword, and my destrier, for I've raised an army to break Henry's power. South from the Humber, we march to the Severn, with Douglas of Scotland to join with Glendower. So ready your weapons and don warlike harness. The king rides to greet us at Shrewsbury town. He'll pay what he owes me or fight on the morrow. The blue line of Percy will bloody the ground. Halpin's Wales has brought forth an army to halt us. He's planning, he'll bar none to me. Yon rides his father, a king made by Percy. His hosts in the thousands, a hard fight will be. So let loose your clothyards, my stout Cheshire yeomen. The hiss of your bowstrings is soft as a sigh. Now, king's knight, you've halted, so up roar the horsemen. We charge for the center, brave Douglas and Guy. Lay low, sergeant, and then slay his master. Rend through the armor, and you clear away. There by the banner, the king right before me. I swear by my honor, 'tis his final day. But Prince Hal has broken my right wing of battle, and he's for his father a-whirling around. One of his yeomen has sent me an arrow. The blue line of Percy is pulled to the ground. Squire, bring my armor, my sword, and my destrier. I'll live forever despite falling broke. Know then of Hotspur who died by the Severn, and this what was heard when Lord Percy spoke. Ready your weapons and don warlike harness. The king rides to greet us at Shrewsbury town. He'll pay what he owes me for fight on the morrow. The blue line of Percy will bloody the ground. I've been to the UK and I thought that was such a cool song that I went to Shrewsbury and I walked that ground and I started to learn and understood, and there's a great book called Hotspur. It's a fantastic read. I've done a review of it in the TI, I don't know, like a decade ago or so. Maybe more too, I think, at this point. But it's really neat to go see some of that and see how it laid out, see how they worked where Percy's father put Henry the Fourth on the throne, and then they had this, you know, conflict after the fact. It's like, really? You know, I put you on the throne and that's what you do to me? Really? You know, so kind of, but when they work with Douglas and they go down to Wales, you know, and get Glendower to meet them, and Shrewsbury was an incredible battle, and you read how a lot of battles is just one tiny event that can turn it one way or the other, and sometimes that magic arrow that takes somebody down, and all of a sudden the whole thing changes.
Thank you.